coming in my freshman year, I was really nervous, didn't really know a lot of the girls. I'm kind of shy.
I didn't know what to expect, but at College of St. Mary, like, they were very nice, and they helped us, they taught us.
There's a lot of different personalities on the team, which makes us one huge family.
It's helped me be more social and make more friends. They've really shaped me to be who I am.
They're some of my biggest critics and some of my biggest cheerleaders. They're amazing people.
When I think about my teammates, I think love. Yeah.
We're not bringing students here to just play sports. We're educating and working through the mission of the college to better their lives and hopefully give them a better future.
Being a part of the softball team at College of St. Mary had a profound effect on my life. It really grounded me and gave me a sense of purpose to want to come on campus every day.
Athletic events create a sense of campus connection, a college experience. I think it's a positive influence on the morale and connection that students have.
You have to have extreme dedication to play the sport and work hard.
We push each other to be the best we can be on the field and in the classroom.
It shaped me by being organized and being strategic.
When you're a part of something bigger than yourself, it makes you do things that you didn't think were possible.
Playing volleyball has taught me how to work hard and set goals and to focus on those and don't stop till I achieve those goals.
I think the most important lesson that I learned was to sometimes take a step back, not only be a leader, but be a listener.
When I think of myself as a female athlete, I think of what I learned in athletics about taking care of my body physically, mentally, and emotionally. And those are things in many cases where I come from, those weren't taught in the home.
A lot of the student athletes here are coming from different backgrounds, different experiences, and so you have to find a way to work with people that might be different than what you would normally be working with.
One thing I didn't realize was that medicine is really working with a team, and softball helped me realize, like, hey, I can be part of this team and do my role.
Being with different kinds of people and having to kind of just get pushed into something new is definitely something that has prepared me for a lot of things.
The biggest thing is they can take losses, they can take rejection, they can take not getting what they want, and they can move forward and know that that's not the end of the world.
When you get knocked down, you just keep going because that's what you do when you're a female athlete. When you think about funding athletics, it's not just a one-time gift. When you think about the athletes that you're supporting, think about the difference that those athletes make when they enter the career in their profession. I like to think of the people that made a difference in my life. Their legacy or their goodness is still living on through the things that I do each and every day as an educator for the Omaha Public Schools.
Athletics really does create a well-rounded person in the end.
Sports are really important. They've helped me be who I am here, find my identity here at college.
This is what we like. This is what we spend our time doing. This is our home.